And welcome, guys, to Let's Play No Man's Sky. Blind. So excited. I never do this. I'm actually going into this without even, like, looking at a config menu or anything. So if it gets loud, I hope I can turn it down. Initialize E. So, of course, this is my first time going into the game completely blind. Spoilers as to things like are set in the universe, like the center of the universe, and like the alien races and such. Please let me discover that on my own, and so I can be surprised. Rather experience it in the game than read it in a comment. So I'm gonna hold E.
Commencing assistant suit initialization.
Okay.
Life support systems activated.
Juhtyamb-Bax CZ798.
Shield kinetic system online.
Cool. Okay, so this finally came out for PC, like. Actually, something's damaged. It's hard for me to understand the voice. Maybe because it is damaged. It's. Oh yeah, that doesn't look good.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational.
It doesn't appear I have control of the game yet.
User initialization sequence complete.
Euclid Galaxy. Cool. I've discovered it already. That's pretty awesome. So this is the RPG chick, also known as Amethyst Lunatari. Can I look around? Okay. We're a little choppy here. What is that? You have unredeemed items. To claim them, please use the options menu. Options? Okay, good. Now you guys will have to forgive me, because I really don't know what I'm doing as far as controls and stuff. The system is, something. Journey. Alright, zero. Destroyed Starship Sentinels. Next milestone Pathfinder in 5 milestones. Controls, good. Move forward. Okay, I use a tactical board, which is kind of a cross between a gamepad and a keyboard. Interesting, normally you'd see right before left. But they do drive on the opposite side of the road in the UK. Okay, I guess it automatically saved. Be a good thing. Volume. I'm gonna have to decrease this a little bit. I'm going into this completely blind, so I don't want to be completely drowned out. Of course, I'm probably going to have to change this. Sensitivity seems okay, I guess. From the way it looks, it stutters a little. I'm not sure. Saved game data. Wait. On. When did I set this? I must have said, they can't just know, you know. Redeem bonus content. Okay, I gotta hold it. Got it. Horizon Omega Ship. Now, this came because I preloaded the game on Steam. Or pre-ordered, rather. No, preloads. Ooh. Interesting. This technology is critically damaged. Vital launch and landing gear system. User is advised that plutonium is required to recharge thruster. Launch procedures require sufficient fuel levels before activation. Okay. So it needs fuel and it's damaged. We need... We need carite sheet. Alright. Pulse engine. Also critically damaged. Space flight propulsion boosts and on-demand pulse jumps through local system. User is advised that Thamium 9 is required to charge pulse engine. I'm so excited, guys, just randomly. We need heridium. A lot of it. Carite sheet, which we already have one of, and zinc. Wait. Craft products and inventory slaughter. Deflector shield. Energy shield that protects spacecraft from laser fire, in-flight projectiles, and accidental space debris interaction. User is advised that oxide elements are required to recharge device. That thing's moving. It actually is flying. Is the gravity lower here? Because look at those tiny wings. I just realized that it actually isn't standing on the ground. Anyway, a little distracted here. User is advised that oxide elements are required to recharge device. That was a spaceship. Operates automatically once constructed within user starship inventory. Well, that's good. Charge equipment with oxide elements. 100%? That means we have that at least. Okay. Photon cannon. Highly destructive weapon that facilitates rapid ship-to-ship destruction. Press to activate. Okay. Did I activate it? I wasn't even done in... Okay, graphics. Full screen. Primary. I only have one monitor. VSync on. Anti-aliasing. Off. Okay. Let's try this. Super sample anti-aliasing. 1 foot on foot field of view, flight field of view, gamma, fine. Anisotropic filtering. I might have to put this down because I did notice a little stutter. I've heard there's a little problem with for the PC users, but that they're working on it. Texture detail high. Okay, we've got low, medium, and high. Shadow detail high. Generation detail? Exactly sure what that is. High. Reflection quality high. Show HUD on. Maximum frames per second 60, please. Although unfortunately I'm uploading with 30. I don't have the ability to do that. Apply. Restart required. Ah. Alright, anything else? Inverted. So we got normal and inverted. Nothing there. We don't need that on because I'm not even using a controller. View credits. Okay. It's still hanging out over there. Now I press to activate. I really don't want to quit out to, like, change this, so... We're gonna be on the old settings for graphics. Hope you guys don't mind. I mean, if anything, it works right now, so if I have an issue with the graphics, it won't be in this episode. Sounds good. Now I'm just trying to... Alright. I'm not sure if I'm activating this or not. Hyperdrive FTL. Fast and light propulsion drive that allows Starship to attain warp speed and jump between neighboring systems. Users advised to access hyperdrive systems through galactic map. Okay, so we got 20% of that. Charge with the warp cell. Hopefully nothing attacks me when I'm in this menu. Phase beam. Spacecraft laser device. Spacefaring beam weapon and asteroid mining tool. User is advised that isotope elements are required to recharge the device. We're at 100% with that. Compare. Compare and transfer Starship inventory. Current Starship and okay, is this the one that I got with Steam? Accept. Transfer items. How do I... Do I just pull it over? Do I add my stuff here? Like, wait. Launch thruster? Or do I... How do I do it? I don't understand. Look at that thing. Oh my, I'm getting stutters. There's my... my multi-tool. I'm trying with this, guys. I just don't know. I have to redeem this. Horizon Omega ship. All right. Okay. Compare. Hold. Okay, I didn't see that. Hold X. So which ship is the one I want? Do I want to send to here or send over there? Current star. Well, the abandoned starship has more slots, so that might be better, right? What's this? X. It says to hold X. This is why I don't start LPs this way, guys. This is probably like boring as hell for you to watch, and you're like screaming at me to do something. Interact distress beacon. It said to press X, but or hold X rather. Hold X. I want to put it. I'm gonna die before I figure out how to do stuff. Okay. Now, I guess I can't... Right, because I already have photon cannon. And I already have all this stuff. So all I can transfer is one thing. Right. This is the steam one because I already have hyperdrive. So there's nothing else that I can see. Something. Okay. Wow, guys. Okay. Whoa. I got iron. I'm on the lookout for those robot drone things, those sentinels. Repair
protection falling.
Or 75%, whatever the hell it said. Oh. Hello? Look at that thing. Whoa. I couldn't stop yeah, I'm having some issues here with this. Interact. Oh, it's a starship. Now that's not a person, it's AI. Oh, that's what's making this noise, this flag. Debris. Atlas Pass version 1 required. Cargo drop. Oh my god. Frame rate hits. Shielding shard. Okay, cool. Gra gra? What the hell is a gra gra? Can I interact with any of this other stuff? No. Is it junk? Well. Not cool. Not cool at all. Teleport items from exosuit to starship at any time. You need 42. Okay, I'm gonna have to. I need iron. Two more iron. I'm overheating. Please, no sentinels come. Oh, hello. How much more do I need now? Seven more iron. Cool. Done. Oh. Please? Yeah. I'm trying to interact here. Oh, what'd it say? Inventory or something? Oh, I'm in it. Launch thruster critically damaged. Press tab to inventory. User is advised that plutonium is required to recharge thruster. Launch procedures require sufficient fuel levels before activation. Final launch. Okay, so I've got another carrot sheet. Hello? Okay, so it's in my shield. It's on my... That's my... Oh, that's my ship's name. The Ikinokaz. S-64. Cool. With warp cell. Charge equipment with isotope. Collect warp cell? I do not have... Activate. Repair. Nope. I need heridium. And a carite sheet. Which... I thought I got one off the other ship. Alright, so I need more carite sheet, which requires... What was it? Iron? Okay. How do I leave the ship again? Hold on. Wait, this is already at the bottom. Okay. Exit ship is... I'll get the hang of this eventually, guys. Exit ship, okay. Restore point saved. Okay, good to know. I gotta find heridium. What's this up here? Oh my god. This frame rate is horrible. I have a really good machine too, guys. So it's not that. This is plutonium. That's iron. 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 Whoa. Iron. Iron. We got a lot of iron. Oh, cool. One of these... I'm gonna die out here because... I need heridium. Oh.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Well, that's good. That sounds good. Well, I got a question mark over here. Wait, what? Arrive? Okay. I arrived there in that amount of time? Where the hell do I find iridium? Or heridium, rather. Oh, stop. Oh my god. I keep, like, almost freezing here. Oh, my starship. Alright. Oh. That's not good. Craft card sheet and inventory. Oh, I have to craft it as well. Alright, got it. Iron. Discard. How do I craft it? Shielding shard. Nickel.
Life support power. No.
This is not good. I gotta figure this crap out. That sounds scary. Alright, I just moved that. That's all I did. I need to exit this place somehow. Do I have a jump? I thought there was something for jump. Well, I'm in flight controls. Jump, jetpack. Which is... where? Oh. Oh, okay. I guess jetpack isn't working. Controls, please. Thank you. Jump jetpack. Eight. Oh, wait, that's two. Ah! Cool. So where do I find this heridium? Sometimes when I'm moving, I don't stop moving when I want to stop moving. Whoops, whoops. Not good. I don't like this. Right, so I guess it's hot out here? It's only... oh, it's negative 26. Negative 29.6. It's very freaking cold. Well, look at all this vegetation. Oh, look at those. I can't even look at them because... yeah, stuttering. Oh, look at them now. hello? That thing's so cute. Just the same, I'd rather keep my distance. At least for now. I seem to remember heridium is in the caves, but I didn't find any there. Now, what if I don't find heridium and then I run out of resources in my suit? These are valid questions. I'm just getting more iron because I think I need another sheet. Something. Oh. Planets! Nice. Plutonium is an isotope. Do we need that? Craft card sheet. Press on empty slot. Iron. Empty slot. No. Oh, just press on an empty slot to begin with. Wait. I am not knowing. User is able to run. That's pretty cool. Whence comes it? Oh. Oh, hello. Are you Sentinel thingy? What does it sound like? It says 40. That was 50. I didn't shoot it. I'm a good extraterrestrial tourist. Hello? Hello, Brett. Hello, hello, hello. Hi. Hi, hi. How are you doing? I'm not threatening. Thank you. That was a little hairy. You're the cutest thing ever. How do I, like...
Temperature levels stabilizing.
That's good. It's... All I have is iron. Iron, iron. Interact. Whoa. Launch tester. Tab. For the pulse engine. Where the hell do I find this stuff? Launch tester? I want to know how to craft this. 54 of 500. That's my starship inventory. How do I get to my inventory? Exosuit. Alright. Transfer items. Right, I just gave it to my starship. I just noticed the stuff up here. Carrot sheet. Don't I want to put it here to the thruster? Or I just collect it and it just does its thing? Okay. I don't know. Well, I can transfer all this stuff. Shielding shard. Alright. Gralgra. Iron. The stuff I need that doesn't... Yeah. What's the Gralgra? Gas inhaled by Viking warriors to temporarily increase lung capacity and allow high-quality battle screams. Outlawed by many peace agreements throughout the galaxy, many of which are now broken. Gragra. Battle screams. I'm thinking this might be something that I don't need, but maybe I can trade with another race to get items that I do need. Okay. Health protection. Okay. Now to leave again. Press what? What am I pressing to exit? I don't have a key that looks like a starship. I keep forgetting this. I might write a little dialogue for me and tape it on my monitor or something. Just until I know. Exit ship. Exit ship. Exit ship. Which is, that. Okay. Restore point saved. How far do I have to go to find this Heridian? Hello? Food. I'm not gonna kill that thing. You can eat them? That thing's so cute. What the hell kind of... I'd scream too if I had a head like that. Can I, like, classify this? It requires iron? Carbon. It's back. Yeah. I have the Karite sheet on my starship. I can't run? Okay. More iron. Whoop. Cool. Well, I don't think I'd survive a space battle with all these, stutters. Oh boy. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, I can feed it? I want to feed it. Feed. Did I feed it? Oh, I don't have enough iron. It eats iron? Whoa. It needs iron in order to feed it. I hear the thing. Hello. I gotta get back to my ship. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't have iridium. Launch thruster critically damaged. Yeah. I really don't know what I'm doing. Okay, guys. Well, I'm gonna exit the ship. So, I have a restore point. Thanks for watching. See you next time when hopefully I figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. How to craft a sheet, how to get iridium, and not die of exposure here. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.